Hello everybody, a new gift just came into Lumber Tycoon 2 a few hours ago. This gift can be purchased at Wood R Us for $128 and is a green looking gift with candy cane stripes. This gift is very similar to the gift we had in 2018, which was the normal candy cane stripe gift. Inside this gift was a candy cane. So I'm speculating that this gift is going to be another candy cane, but probably of the green variety. And that's it for this super fast video.